在这这些词，跟希老师的教导，虽然普通话不是我第一的语言，但是我还是会努力。首先，我要感谢校长。我从中一在学校念书，在他的领导下，除了每年都有新的设施以外，我还感到这几年同学之间对于学业越来越认真。感谢他的做事，认真的态度让我们也受到了影响。另外，我还要感谢学校的老师们，谢谢你们多年辛劳的教导。我从来都不是最乖的学生，我是最乖的小孩，但是他们从不放弃我，愿意花很多时间在我身上，无论是关于学业的或者是心疗，我需要他们的时候，老师总在我旁边，我衷心的这里感谢你们。我特别要感谢两位卢校长， Higgins 副校长和卢副校长。在高考刚开始的时候，我得了水痘，那时候我真的不知所措，要不是他们和学校的安排，还要帮忙为我想维生素解释，我也不可以完成所有高考的科目。让我今天可以站在这里，我永远都不会忘记。我和家人都希望可以再次感谢学校对学生们的照顾。我想，我们还要感谢所有家长，无论我们听话不听话，你们对我们的付出的爱从没有减少，谢谢你们。最后，我们毕业以后就要各奔前山。祝你们每一位都前程似锦。我们有一些或许留在香港，有一些或许到外国去，有一些过一个空档年，有一些会投身社会。这六年在学校学到的，我们一定会用来贡献社会。我知道这六年都永远在我们的心中。希望在将来我们可以一起回到学校，举手一堂。谢谢各位，而且妈，我爱你。
Teachers, family, friends, and especially to the class of 2017. Let me begin by stating what a great honor it is for me to speak today on this relatively historic day. It has been a tremendous journey for all of us, fueled by the unrelenting support, passion, and determination of the administration and the teaching faculty. Please join me in acknowledging and appreciating our teachers' work with a round of applause. On that note, I cannot neglect the unconditional love and support provided by the proud families and loved ones who have sacrificed an arm and a limb to get us into these gowns and onto this stage. So please offer them an even bigger round of applause. Some of us have been counting the days since our high school life began, and some of us have been counting the days until our high school life ends. 2,134 days have passed, and only about an hour left. But hey, who's counting? And to put these numbers plainly, we start from the bottom, now we're here. We start from the bottom, now the whole team here. During our time here at YMCA, we've learned the importance of integrity, the significance of respect, the power of love, and reap the rewards and benefits of a community that truly cares. The atmosphere created here by our principal, Mr. Dion Chad, and every single teacher in this hall today has developed us as students, teenagers, and respectable members of this thriving society. But to get to this point, we've all had to battle demons. Each and every one of us had to struggle in a way that no one understands better than ourselves. These preteen crises came in abundance of ambiguous forms. For some, it came in PE coursework. Others, in the shape of ex-girlfriends. For me, it was C4 math. And C3 math. And C2 math. And C1 math. Basically, I had 2 math. But, you know, personally, thank you, Mr. Higgins and Mr. Johnson, for sticking me for these last 2 years, and for your unveiling guidance and support. Also, thank you to Ms. Yu for Taylor House Captain, and, you know, Taylor House Law. Anyway, I told her I'd say that, so. Okay. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom and the age of foolishness. You can quote me on that. Nevertheless, all these experiences that made YMCA so great, so great, is in the past now. And it's time to look forward into the dark chasm of endless uncertainty we call the future. And I, standing up here today, feel somewhat responsible for preparing you for what awaits outside those humble barbed wires. And here it is. No one has any idea what's going on, and no one can fully prepare you for what's to come. And you might just feel justified in doing nothing because it's all too much and you're in a death spiral of existential panic, because I know I am. But idle hands do the double work. So always strive for improvement, for growth. You can't grow without tyrants, right? Go out of your way to positively impact someone's life, if not your own. Build a community that cares, one person at a time. To conclude, I'd like to quote one of the most influential Marie documentaries of our time, Finding Nemo. And my advice to all of you is just keep swimming. So to YHPCC, on behalf of the graduating class, thank you.
Thank you. 有邊一句唔係語重心長嘅教訓，有邊一句裝載住老師對學生嘅關懷同埋期盼咧？每個人都係犯錯，但係喺過錯之中俾你教訓，老師更加希望我哋可以喺錯中學習，精益求精。喺六年分堂之中，老師除咗傳道授業解惑，佢哋更加會提出包容同埋鞭策我哋，即係因為老師都好在乎自己嘅學生。我自己就係比較中意閱讀同埋寫作嘅，但係就有啲怕醜。咁但係六年裏邊咧，我嘅幾位中文老師就俾我特別多嘅鼓勵，推薦我參加唔同嘅寫作比賽，又幫我校對文章、給予評語，希望我可以喺寫作上面更上層樓。老師悉心栽培，真係冇辦法去報答，只可以怪自己真係學藝認真，未能進展所學。而家回想起，昔日良師益友俾我嘅循循教誨，一直喺我心裏面袋嘅。我哋仲好年輕。自然鬥志激昂，滿腔熱血，期待住人生新階段嘅開始。初生之犊不畏虎，我哋迎難而上，挑戰重重難關。但係我仲記得歷史堂所學過嘅一句説話：先學習過去，先至可以開拓未來。書本上嘅知識、老師嘅話語，全部都係開拓未來嘅基石。所以邁步向前嘅時候，請唔好忘記過去教識你點樣做人嘅長輩們，並感謝佢哋造就咗今日嘅你。各位畢業生。中學生涯伴隨住落堂嘅鐘聲遠遠啦，課室裏面嘅燈同埋門都要關上，老師唔會再輕輕拍打腳台提醒你上堂要專心，亦都冇人會再催促你交功課。或者呢一刻，你哋對於未來嘅期待勝過要離開學校嘅惋惜同埋不捨，但請大家都要飲水思源，望望老師嘅教誨同埋同學嘅勉勵，並常存感恩嘅心，將來無論遇到咩難關，都要堅守原則，做個正直有責任心嘅人。在此，我謹代表本屆畢業生，在此多謝母校、包括校長、各位老師、各位同學，同埋一齊喺屋企支持我哋嘅家長。喺呢度，我祝各位前程錦繡。